Good question.
We can't afford it.
We can take it home with us.
Yes, why not?
Yes.
You must talk about this with the dealer.
Okay.
Okay, now the that's a G. G started 1979. And that's a model after facelift. We have full-time all-wheel drive, 50% in front and 50% in the rear, always. 7 gear automatic gearbox.
And low range. Low range reduces the speed, but I have more power and it's easier to control the car with the accelerator. And you have 3 100% diff locks. I use now the central and the back, the rear, the diff lock. We have solid axles. Solid axles have give the possibility for a lot of movement in the suspension. This part, the first part from this from the iron trigger, is perfect to show the function from a solid axle. The next part is a gradient from 80% uphill and then 100%. That's almost the limit.
Not really.
Yes,
it depends from the surface and the tire.
Okay.
In the reality, 100% uphill in most cases is not possible. You don't have enough traction, enough grip. I think the best way is feel. I must go slowly, but fast enough. If you beat too slowly, it's not possible to go uphill. I need power. If I use the accelerator too much, we have spinning wheels and nothing happens. Always the feeling.
Oh, it's not there.
Yeah. That's 100%. And the seesaw on top here works with the weight. Now we are
about if you don't have enough gas when you're climbing, does the car roll back or does it hold you?
Nothing roll.
It doesn't break by itself?
That nope.
Doesn't prevent
nope.
you from rolling back?
No. Nope. I must use
you
the brake.
Must work.
yeah. Always.
Always.
If you use the diff locks, in this moment the car is without electronic features.
Okay.
Without ABS, ESP, nothing.
This is a bit.
It's pure.
It is a bit.
But it's not a
what is
disadvantage.
It
in the That's 70%. The next part is 100. It's a little bit more. The kiff. Switch off the dirt box.
Wonderful. It looks like so easy.
Yeah. But in the to the lunchtime I need my pills. It's not so easy. Yes, it's easy, but you need a little bit of respect.
Yes. Definitely.
That's all for the moment. If you have any questions about the car,
okay,
it's no
sure.
problem.
Thank
okay?
you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Have
a nice day.